flip. We in the city.
We are in Minneapolis. Today is, I can't see.
It's August 7th, Monday. Monday, August 7th, 2023. And we are on our way to see Maisie PETERS.
Seeing Maisie PETERS. We're almost there. We're going to find some parking and then wait in line. So we shall see. And we will take you with us. And we have friendship bracelets this time to trade. Didn't do it for Taylor Swift. I'm sorry, Taylor, but Maisie PETERS, here we are.
Should've known better, but I dug my heels in. Got really good underwater. Yeah.
guys, it's 1:05 a.m. and we just got back. What's with my eye?
It's actually a really reasonable time to get back, because last time after Paramore, we got home at 3:30.
It was a 3.5 hour drive, so that ain't bad, all things considered. Let's talk about it, because that was a great concert, as you guys, I'm sure, just saw.
Yeah. So, we waited in line. It was
a good 2 hours.
Sweltering hot.
Sun on my back. No water. Which was on us, but they said, "You guys VIP?"
No,
we said, "We're just here to be here." And they said, "Oh, okay." So we were like actually the fifth people in the general admission line, which was cool.
We got in and Maddie went to get, well, first we were both going to get our merch, but the line was moving like molasses and I knew that pit was going to fill up.
And it is.
So I said, "Maddie, you get the
that
merch.
That pit was pitting.
And I will go down to the pit and save us a spot."
So here are our shirts that we got.
Maisie
Peters. We each got the same one. Go figure.
And there's the tour on the back.
And there's the tour days.
So, yeah. So, the pit, honestly, I had a really good time. We had like a little squad going. If you're the blonde girl with the tall guys from Wisconsin watching this, shout out to you and the guy. I mean, everyone was great.
Everyone involved, except,
well,
you know.
Don't.
The majority of people there, I'll say that.
Great. So we had a really good experience. Actually, it's like the best pit experience we've had. We talked to a lot of people. We gave out friendship bracelets.
And let's be honest. So that's the first time we've done that. We made a bunch of these for Maisie Peters with like her song lyrics.
These are for Five Sauce.
And if you don't know, which you probably do, but it's a huge thing right now to make and trade bracelets like that. It's actually a Taylor Swift thing due to a line in her song.
Well, it's like a thing at concerts, but it got popularized.
That's what I'm saying,
at the
from
Eras
that
tour.
Yeah, and so now it's kind of a thing.
Some people, like at raves, get all.
Yeah, they get anyways. A little. Okay, I don't know the. All I know is that.
It's a thing.
It's recently become a really big thing, and we didn't do it at the Eras tour, as you saw. But we were like, let's just do it. So we made some for this concert, and then the next one we're going to, which you'll see that soon. But
nope, it's for actually two from now.
Well, I made some for that too.
Okay. But yeah, it was great. It was just nice to like interact with people around us.
And also we got to say, like, we would tell them like, okay, here's what this one says. Here's what this one says. And a lot of them are, sometimes they're like inside jokes, like with a smoothie. That's what this one says. It's a big thing, you know? But anyway, so you see what people gravitate towards. And I think that's funny. Some of them are a little callous. And I like it when the people would be like, truthfully, I'm taking that one. Said, okay, go off.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun. You see a bit of personality.
Yeah, and the show was really good. We could see pretty well. We were like, obviously, as you can see, right in the middle. Maisie did a really good job, and the nicest part, honestly, was that it was done in an hour and like 25 minutes, which the only song that I'm like, you didn't play that, was Blonde. I just can't get over it. That was like, I could have sworn that was a big hit, or like to the same level of hit as Kate's Brother and Not Another Rock Star.
Yeah.
Was Blonde.
I thought it was kind of the trifecta.
Yeah. When I heard Kate's Brother, I was like, oh, we're going to hear Blonde. We didn't know it. Oh.
But one thing I will say about Maisie's concert that I really appreciated, a lot of feminine power energy, kind of like Taylor Swift, but that kind of mostly like people in the crowd were going through a lot. You know what I mean? And I include myself, but yeah. And I think she has such a great message of like, whatever you're going through, like we're going to be in this space and we're going to get through it together. And I think that's just so beautiful. Like the moments when she was like talking to the crowd felt very important to me. Some of them I couldn't hear, but the ones that I could, I was like, wow, that's a beautiful thing to say.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My favorite performance was The Band and I and History of Man. History of Man.
Mm-hmm.
Those both were my favorites.
I liked Batshit Crazy. The Band and I was good. And There It Goes, because that made me emotional.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know. I just think it was a very timely concert for me. I really appreciated going. It meant a lot to me. And I think in this point in my life, I'm really glad that I saw that when I did. Mm-hmm. I'm very grateful for that.
So thanks, Maisie.
Real. You've helped me through some things.
You're a real one. But yeah. Anyways, that's that.
That's pretty much that. Great time. Home in a decent hour, thank God.
Thank God.
Yeah, such a fun concert. Love that one.
Very much, yeah.
Yeah. See you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.